pond we'll be draining today. It's about 3 acres in size. We'll be using a 6-inch siphon. Got my little 1-inch gas pump to prime the siphon. It's got a one-way water valve on this end before you fill it. And on that end, put in a screw cap. Once you fill the pipe full of water, put the caps back in and pull that end out, and then it'll work. It all works on gravity. So that's how it works. Water is sucked up on this end, carried across, and dumped out the bottom. All with gravity.